Welcome, friends. Welcome back to Cocktails After Dark. Today, we're going to do another recipe out of this 1937 cocktail book called the Café Royal Cocktail Book. Now, this is the coronation edition because in 1937, there was a coronation. And it is a compilation of recipes from bartenders around the UK. And we're going to do a recipe right now called the Communiqué. And it calls for gin without specifying what type of gin or brand of gin. So I'm going to use two different types of gin or two different brands of gin, and orange curaçao and grapefruit juice. And so it's equal amounts of each ingredient. I'm going to start out with Victoria gin. This is made in Victoria, British Columbia. Put that in there. It then asks for curaçao. Now I'm going to use Cointreau. Cointreau is the OG curaçao, although it no longer says curaçao on the label, which is kind of interesting. Long story there. That cleans out the jigger. And then the second one, I'm going to use Hendrick's gin, which is a very interesting gin all on its own. And then grapefruit juice. Ice the tins. A little bit more on that one. And give them a shake. Okay, so first up is the Hendrick's, and I've got the glasses iced. And I need to try to remember to keep the Hendrick's on this side. Because the Victoria gin is on this side. So easy to get them mixed up. Hey, Jules.
Hi, Glen. Hey, friends.
So, a gin, Cointreau, and grapefruit juice beverage.
Very nice. Now,
the Communiqué.
I'm fascinated because we have the two gins, and they're going to be very different.
Very different gins.
Hendrick's has a very distinct flavor. Yeah. I'm excited about this.
And because it doesn't say, it just says gin. Doesn't say what kind of gin. And orange curaçao, which I've used Cointreau, which is an orange curaçao. And grapefruit juice. I don't know if pink grapefruit juice was the thing then. Who knows? Let's give it a go.
Oh, it smells really grapefruity.
Yeah. Okay. That's the Victoria.
Okay.
That's the Hendrick's.
Ready?
Yep. Give it a go.
It's very serious business, this drinking.
Your thoughts?
I like this one better. I like them both.
Okay.
Because they're both very light and grapefruity and you know, just a light cocktail, but...
You like the Hendrick's?
I like the fuller flavor of this one.
Okay. I like them both. And wouldn't, if you sat either of them in front of me, would absolutely drink it and enjoy it, both of them. I prefer the Victoria.
Oh, great. So we don't have to discuss who's
going to get it. We don't have to fight over who's going to get it.
Perfect.
Okay, so I think this is a winner. I think this is a really good cocktail. I forget what it's called right now.
The Communiqué?
The Communiqué.
The Communiqué.
I didn't get the Communiqué on the title. No one sent me the Communiqué about the title of this cocktail. Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.